Hey guys, what is up? This is Garry's mod and I'm going to be showing you how to make a fading door. Now you can see right here that, you know, it's a couple of like yellow weird distortion looking things. However, they are fading doors and I've placed a material over them so they can't really see in, but well, they can't really like see that clearly, and I can see them and then shoot at them if they try to get in. And this is on a open server, a public server, so there is the possibility of me getting interrupted. In one of my takes already, I was kind of interrupted a lot. But in case you're new to Garry's mod, you may not know how to make a fading door. Even if you're pretty old to Garry's mod, like maybe a couple years veteran to it, you still may not know how to make a fading door. Like, I know for a fact I didn't know what the fuck a fading door was. But, you know, here's how to make one. So I will cut straight to it. Now, a fading door can be made with any prop that is allowed on that server. So just to show you, I'll be using just a simple gate like this, if it decides to spawn. There it is. We can just make it freeze in midair like that. And there we go. Prop right there. And we will go into queue, which is our tool menu. Scroll down until we find fading doors. Might be under construction. And you will see that you'll have tools, fading doors, description, or anything like that. You do not want it to be toggle active, and you do not want it to be reversed. And for the button simply means that if you press this button, the door will automatically open, as opposed to having to put in a key code if you decide to put a key thing down. So just to make things easier, I made this button the equal sign. And we'll go ahead and just click on it. Click, and you'll see fading door has been created. Now, we're going to want to go to same menu and look for keypad. Right here, and you can make the access password anything you want. I just decided to randomly make it 9897, and you're going to want to adjust the hold length for somewhere around 2 seconds, and like the 2 is, you know, I have it at 2.03, that's whatever, it's not exact, but that's around 2 seconds, which should be more than enough time for you to put the code in and get through it before it shuts back off. Now you're going to want to put this keypad somewhere on, you know, one side of the door, and you can see that we're going to want to put in the code 9897. Access granted. It also does the access granted for that door, but that doesn't really matter. But you can see that it did it again. Let's do it again. Sorry, it's kind of laggy. We can walk through it. And once it shuts off, it abruptly shuts off. And if we were to press the enter key, it just automatically opens. And it does the same thing for over here, but that's just because I'm trying to protect myself with that. And then to make a keypad on the other side, same thing, 9897. Door's good. Now you don't have to worry about, you know, trying to see if the keypad will work with the fading door. The keypad will work with the fading door, it does not matter. It will automatically pick up the fading door if there is one nearby. You can see this keypad even activates the fading door all the way over there. Now how do we use the materials? We're gonna go back into queue. Go down to render, and you can see material. And we have a shit ton of stuff to choose from. You can see that right now I'm using this, a crystal sheet. Turns it into that. The other side's kind of see-through, but it doesn't really matter. We can change it to tires. Other side see-through again. You may want to adjust your doors so that, you know, you could see in, but they cannot see. Like, they would be the people seeing this distorted shit, but you would be seeing them, you know, clear as day. And then you could just shoot at them through the wall, and then, you know, you're fine. Or you could pick something as simple as, you know, lag. You know, it doesn't really matter. Or you could choose something that really fucks people up, like this. Like, this is just, like, bad to look at. Like, it's irritating. You could choose something like this. You know, literally anything. Like, you could just cover up with anything, and, you know, you'll be fine. So, you can even have holla dollar bills. Ravenholm, MILF, you know, does not matter. Stained glass with, fucking, I don't even know his name, Gordon Freeman on it. I wanted to say Morgan Freeman. But yeah, that's pretty much it. That's all there is to it, to a fading door. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully I helped you out. If not, then whatever. But that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. I am Archer, and I am signing out.